baptized at the age of 5, got terminally ill. She was verbally and sexually abused. Join us for the Michelle McIntyre story. She is the epitome of what we would say, what a hard man for dead. Tune in for our first testimony, transforming test into testimony.